The iRobot is going to automatically dock itself on its charging station.